So fusion is what's happening in the sun and the stars all the time. And scientists are working to harness that reaction on Earth to make a clean energy source. So to me, fusion is it's both those things. Fusion is the sun, but it's also the potential of clean, almost limitless energy